You do stir things up, Thomas. When they say they like to read, how do they put that exactly? I mean, do they know they'd like Dickens?
You don't think they should learn to read?
I think you might have asked them.
Did you ask to learn when you were a child?
How can stories possibly harm them?
They have their own stories. They're just not written down.
And what stake do you have in keeping them ignorant?
They're not ignorant. I just don't think they should be turned into little Englishmen. You do like to change things, don't you?
For the better, I hope. I want my Kikuyu to learn to read.
My Kikuyu. My Limoges. My farm. It's an awful lot to own, isn't it?
I have paid a price for everything I own.
And what is it exactly that's yours? We're not owners here, Karen. We're just passing through.
Is life really so damn simple for you, Finch Hartman?
Perhaps I ask less of it than you do.
I don't believe that at all.
Happy New Year, Karen.
And for you too.